Hey guys, welcome back. I was just walking around and happened to notice this reporter is calling my name again. I guess I might as well see what she wants.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
I gave Prodromos the best start a Pathfinder could. But we can't predict everything. We just do our best.
Probably not the rah-rah quote Tan would hope for, but very genuine. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
Call myself a natural romantic, I guess.
What about you? I can't imagine you putting your camera down for anything.
I'm not the one history cares about.
I need a minute to think about my answer. And I'd like to know.
Back home, I'd go sailing. I love the water. Nowadays, I play ocean sounds, close my eyes, and remember. Okay, your turn.
These are some very unique answer choices. Let's see. When I look at Rufy Ryder, what do I see? Did I say Ruffy or Rufy? Well, anyway, he can be a sociable person, but you know, he enjoys looking out at space. But he also likes to drink. But I guess combat training's fun. No, what am I talking about? Stargaze.
I read up on the amazing things we've seen. And the Tempest has some incredible views of the cluster.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration. That completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Superintendent Cash reminds everyone. All
but footage of that remnant vault is sealed. Can we get a model?
See you later, Carrie TV. Is that her name? Like Carrie TV Essa? That's gotta be like a personality name or something. Anyway. I think we were about to head back to the ship. I guess so, because I don't think there's much else I can do here at this point. Might check and see if I can unlock some more of those that hidden footage your dad locked up.
A violent illness related to cherry-like fruit brought back from Habitat 7 as authorities baffled. Multiple passengers are still in quarantine. This is HNS.
Oh, this is a common area, okay. Yeah, this area was not here last time I was here.
Local traders.
Oh, vehicle merchant? Okay. Spray paints. It's kind of cool. Let's see. What? When did I get this? When did I get all this shit? Oh, what? Probably can sell that. I'll keep that. It's a flanks. I don't really use pistols. I haven't really used my Carnifex, but I'll keep it, I guess. Don't really think I'll use this helmet. Probably sell that. Keep all my supplies. Yeah, I'll just sell that one out. Now, do you have anything worth buying? Nope. Let's see. What else is here? A double mod extension? Okay, this lets me augment stuff more. Okay. Man, this looks cool, I guess. I don't know. I'm not really, I'm still kind of learning about the whole crafting thing. And I honestly don't even have a lot of stuff to make good stuff yet, so I don't know. I could probably hold off on it. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, they might have upgrades. That I could use. Let's see. Shotgun, heavy clips, calibrated receiver, quick receiver. Alright, what do they got for assault rifles? Tactical scopes, short barrel. Maybe I'll buy a barrel, a magazine. Maybe a better scope. Wait, they have a tactical scope? A what? A P-Jack?
Here we are. One young P-Jack. Ready to see Andromeda, huh? Sam, can you send a note to Kesh? Make sure our new friend gets delivered to the Tempest.
Acknowledged.
Oh, yay! I got a pet P-Jack. Is it a monkey? Okay, cool. Nothing like having a monkey in space.
Hi, I'm Jerry Garson, founder of the Initiative. Welcome to the Nexus.
Where do they find these people?
It's such a mess.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Short minutes going through immigration processing.
All right. I think I might explore the station a little bit more. I'll just cut back to when I go back onto the ship, because I think that's when the game's going to pick up again. And before I head back to the ship, I figured I'd just stop by the club, you know, get some drinks.
That's your flag, everyone.
Oh, Liam's here. Cool.
Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the Initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right?
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
Sure.
Lay it on me.
So, folks try and help and all, but we have a limited pool of ingredients. Keep an eye out for anything interesting we could use for new drinks, and we'll let you test them for free.
Right. I get a feeling the testing will be interesting.
Don't worry. Dutch may complain a lot, but he's loving it. And he's the best chemist I know. You're in good hands.
That's questionable.
Another one! Damn it! This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab. You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and being nice.
Bad people. Giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and lights. Wait, you're making fun of me, aren't you?
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. I mean... Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel.
A what? Is that supposed to do something? What's up, guys? I just realized there was one more area I wanted to explore before I headed back to the ship. I think there was something it mentioned earlier about seeing your twin, so I wanted to go check on her really quick.
I'll make it right, Dash. Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
His sacrifice won't be forgotten.
Agreed. Everything I do will be for him. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Okay. Let's see, where was... Here we go. Yeah, there she is.
Well, we got her out of the pod. I don't want to get your hopes up, but Sam managed to, find her, you might say.
I don't follow.
Well, she's still in a coma. But she also has an implant like yours, and Sam managed to access it. He's made contact.
That's incredible. She's okay.
Vitals are steady, but I'm letting Sam take the lead on this one.
They're in a coma. Sarah's mental processes remain intact.
So, is she okay?
You can ask her yourself. A moment while I establish a link with her implant.
Oh, what? Is this like telepathy or something?
Proceed.
Sarah? Can you hear me?
Is that you, little brother? What's happening? Where am I?
There was a problem with your stasis pod. You're in a coma on the Hyperion. Do you understand?
I think so. Am I dreaming?
Sam linked into your implant, but they say you're stable. You're safe and sound in the medbay.
This is so weird. I hear you, but I can't feel anything. Where's Dad? Is he doing okay?
Oh, no. Oh gosh, do I break the news to her? But she thinks she's dreaming, so do I lie? I don't know, man. Ugh. I'm gonna be honest. I'm gonna be honest with her. I'm gonna be honest.
I don't know how to say this, but he's dead, Sarah.
What?
It was a freak accident.
But it's Dad. He can't die.
I know. It's been hard on everyone.
I didn't get to say goodbye.
No one did.
What about finding home? Dad kept telling me how beautiful it would be.
Just wait till you see it. It's amazing. Even better than I.
At least that's something. I should be there with you.
Not giving up on her.
To quit, Sarah. A little nap won't hold you back.
Right. At least Mom and Dad are back together. Somewhere.
We will be too. Right here.
I hope so.
What happened?
The connection was only temporary. Her condition remains stable.
Huh. That's really cool. You could talk to someone in a coma?
Seems better than nothing. I'll keep you posted. Promise.
Thanks, Harry.
Welcome to the future. I could have swore for a split second he was like in one of those like model poses. Is there anything else to see in here? What the?
Hi there. I'm Jeanne Garson, founder of the Andromeda Initiative.
What?
I'm here to welcome you to a whole new galaxy. The good news is, the hard part's over. We're here. If you have any questions now, just ask.
No. Alright, whoa.
In some ways, that's
true. This is cool.
It gets better.
This must be with the cryopods. Okay. Well, okay, yeah, I just wanted to check out that part. I don't think there's really much out. Oh, wait, hold on. There's one more little marker. Medic?
Boy, Pathfinder, today has not been a good day.
Why is that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Okay. Alright, so I think I've explored everything else I can on this station at this point. So, I really am now going to cut back to the ship next time. So we can start the game again from there. This might as well be a whole episode because of how many cuts I've had to make. So we'll start the next episode when I'm on the ship. I'll see you guys there.